All right, hey, welcome to one of the biggest free hoarder home cleanups I've had to do in my career thus far. It may not look like much, but this stuff gets buried several feet under, and it is just a lot of labor to get it done. So, plan of attack here is to get the living room done first, and that will give us nice access way to the kitchen to get that cleared out as well. Now, stakes are pretty high for this project. If we don't get this done, the client here loses her home. She will get evicted. So, I rallied the troops a little bit and got some emergency funding from this cool brand called Simple Green. More on them later, but they were able to help pay for the entire crew to go and clean out this hoard for absolutely free. So, after several long hours of shoveling away, we got the living room to look like this, which is a great start, but we have more rooms to take care of, and so this is what the bedroom looked like. Hadn't been touched in over 3 years. It took a lot of heavy lifting to get all the stuff out of here with these shovels, so mad respect to these boys for getting it done. And here's the after result of this bedroom, and here's the before of the other bedroom and the corresponding after result as well. And if you want to see the full clean out, it'll be on my YouTube tomorrow.